It was day one of spring football at UT, and the question this year is a familiar one. Who's going to start at quarterback? The new guy in town is Ohio State transfer Quinn Ewers, who is already making himself feel at home on the 40 acres.
It just feels comfortable to him, and it feels comfortable to me when I watch him. I don't feel like this is a guy pressing to try to become the man here, or a guy who is too cool for school, whether he's running with the twos or the ones. He's just putting in work.